What do you like about pediatric physical therapy?
Yun nga. First is because I'm so fond of kids. Mm-hmm. Sobrang mahilig ako sa mga bata. At feeling ko nakakabata kapag kasama mo ay mga bata.
Mm-hmm.
So, yun. And para kang nakikipaglaro during session. So, ano siya, sobrang fun nung mga sessions ko with the kids. Mm-hmm. And nakakatuwa, very fulfilling yung role as a pediatric physical therapist. Once nag-start na yung bata na gumapang, maglakad, tumakbo. So, ayun, very fulfilling siya. Nakakataba ng puso. Kaya, enjoy na enjoy.
Sabi mo fulfilling kasi pag pediatric physical therapy. Pero di ba pag pediatrics, unlike adults na you would see changes like after 2 weeks or after 1 month. Pero pediatrics, you have to really guide them months bago makita mo yung mga changes, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So, in that sense, talaga nakakatawa kasi chinaga mo eh.
Yun, actually, mas mahaba siyang proseso. Mas bubuhusan mo talaga ng ng time, ng effort. Yun. Tsaka, nakakatawa kasi bukod sa us handling na being hands-on dun sa bata, part din ng trabaho namin is to really teach and coach the parents.
Mm-hmm.
So, malaking bagay kasi yun. Kasi hindi pwedeng kami lang yung gagawa. We see our kids usually once or twice a week lang sa loob ng isang oras per session. So, definitely does not enough to help us achieve yung mga sineset na physical therapy goals. So, bagay din yung participation ng mga magulang. So, ano kami actually? Fulfilling siya kasi hindi ka lang teacher ng bata. Teacher ka rin ng magulang at nagiging part. Somehow, nagiging parte ka ng pamilya ng bata. So, nagiging totally part of the team ka ng bata.
Mm-hmm.
So, para kaning second nanay, ganun yung feel. Yeah, it's really fulfilling that way.
Uh-huh. So, you mentioned that you also teach the parents. So during your session, would there be a time that they are with you?
Yes. Usually at the beginning of the course, nung pagpunta ng bata doon, initial assessment pa lang, nakikita na ng magulang ano yung hinahanap namin, the personal skills ng bata. So nagkakaroon na rin sila ng idea na, ito yung wala pa yung anak ko. So ito yung kailangan namin achieve.